We're safe, but our yard and everything out here, 15 acres, is devastated. Beautiful trees, everything is just torn right out of the ground. Could have very easily been our home falling down and collapsing on us.